Do not be alarmed, we are experiencing a temporary power interruption.